There is only one true meaning with love, and that is to be a positive force in the constant creation of evolution.